Hey, brothers and sisters, this is your most favorite brother from another mother coming to you via YouTube back here in the fabulously mediocre state of North Carolina. Praise God. Hope you guys are all doing all right today. I pray that you're all seated in heavenly places with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, as I am, even according to the Word of God. It says we are seated far above all powers and principalities on the throne with our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Praise God, brothers and sisters. Praise God through whom all blessings flow. Praise God, all you creatures here below. Praise God, brothers and sisters. Praise God. He is worthy. He is worthy of all praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Blessings and honor and glory and power be unto our God. Hallelujah. For he is King of kings and Lord of lords. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He is the doer in our lives. He is the beer and the doer. Hallelujah. Praise God, the great I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. Anyway, brothers and sisters, I just want to praise the Lord, of course. You know, worship him and honor the Lord with you guys. But I just want to tell you that we had a fabulous time in the Lord up there when I went up to Minneapolis. And I'd already mentioned about Chicago. I had a great time with some of the brothers and sisters there in Chicago. And Minneapolis, had an awesome time in the Lord out at White Bear Lake, doing some baptisms and stuff, and praying with people. And it was awesome, brothers and sisters. Awesome time in the Lord. And praise God, brothers and sisters. Praise God. It was a joy and a blessing and a great time. And the people I met from Wisconsin, people from Michigan that I saw. I saw people from Detroit to North Dakota. How about that? On this trip. People spread out all across up there in the northern tier of the Midwest. Praise God, brothers and sisters. Praise God. So right now, anyway, brothers and sisters, I'm praying about where to go next. Of course, I'll be in Petersburg, Virginia this Sunday. And I already got a full schedule. If you're still in that area, you want to see me, please contact me. We'll figure out something. You know, maybe I can see you the next morning or something, or somehow we'll figure it out on this coming Sunday, August the 2nd in Petersburg, Virginia. I'm just praying about where to go next trip, brothers and sisters, because I know Seattle area is something I need to get up there, and to Vancouver, Canada. And I'm praying about that. And then I'm not 100% locked in on it for September. And I just ask you guys to pray about that, Lord willing. Make a way. And also, brothers and sisters, thank the Lord too. I want to thank the Lord that I'll be able to pay another $10,000 down on the loan I took out for the orphanage number 3. So praise God, we've been able to pay out $40,000 out of $60,000. Still got $20,000 left. Praise God, and I'm believing for that. We'll come in quickly, and I ask for your continued prayers on that too, brothers and sisters. And I thank all of you who pray. Let's just worship the Lord. You know, I just want to worship the Lord. I don't even want to talk. Hallelujah. Let's worship his holy name. Hallelujah. He's worthy. Hallelujah. Let's sing to him. Secure, safe and secure. Hallelujah. Leaning, leaning, leaning on the everlasting arm. Hallelujah. Blessed peace. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. Praise his name. From all alarms, all alarms. Hallelujah. Glory to his name. Hallelujah. Leaning on the everlasting arms. That's one of those old songs, brothers and sisters. That's one of those old songs. Every song that's a real Christian song was ordained from God. It came from the throne of God. And when anointed, spirit-filled Christians sing any God-inspired song, it's going to be anointed, brothers and sisters. It's the anointing of the singer singing an anointed song. Hallelujah. You can have a dead church singing an inspired song. It's going to be dead. It's the anointing, the personal relationship and spirit-filled singers is what brings the anointed to a spirit-filled song that God gave to his church. Hallelujah. All these songs, whether it be 500 years old or the Psalms that are 3,000 years old, God gave them to his people. Hallelujah. Bless his holy name. Victory in Jesus. Hallelujah. I just want to keep worshiping him. Let's worship another minute now. Did you repent of your sins and win the victory? It's a question. Hallelujah. In Jesus. Hallelujah. Victory in Jesus. Taught me and he bought me with his redeeming blood. Hallelujah. Love me, yeah, I knew him, and all my love is to him. He plunged me to victory, yes, Lord, beneath the cleansing flood. Hallelujah. Bless his holy name, brothers and sisters. Lord, I can praise the brothers and sisters, I can praise the Lord all day long. There's nothing like the Lord. You know, it says, I repented of my sins and I won the victory. Victory in Jesus. Do you have a victory in Jesus? Have you repented of your sins? Have you called upon the name of the Lord? Have you been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb? Hallelujah. Have you been to the cross of Calvary? Have you been by the way of the cross? Hallelujah. Have you followed that path, the way, and the truth? Hallelujah. To the cross of Calvary, hallelujah, where our Lord Jesus Christ shed his blood, brothers and sisters. His innocent blood was shed for the remission of our sins, the Bible said, hallelujah. For without the shedding of blood, there is no remission of sins, hallelujah. It's by the blood of the Lamb of God, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ, that we've been set free, brothers and sisters. We are free in Christ. Jesus said, those whom the Son sets free are free indeed. Hallelujah. First he saved me. Hallelujah. Bless his holy name. Brothers and sisters, you know what? There's no God like our God. There's no love like the love of our God. There's no grace like the grace of our God. There's no truth but the truth of our God. Hallelujah. He has redeemed us from the curse of the law. He has redeemed us from the power of death, hell, and the grave. Hallelujah, he's redeemed us from the curse of this world, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah, from the world, the flesh, and the devil. Hallelujah, the Lord has redeemed us and delivered us. Hallelujah, and adopted us to be his children. Hallelujah, we're orphans no more, brothers and sisters. We are all orphans. We were all lost and without hope and strangers in this world and strangers to the covenants of God, the Bible says. We've been brought near by the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and bless that precious blood that he shed for us, brothers and sisters. You know, I just can't fathom what the Lord has done for us. It is just unbelievable, brothers and sisters. That's what I want to tell you tonight. It's unbelievable what our Lord Jesus has done for us. I wish I had that song right now in front of me. Look what the Lord has done. But all we can do is just keep worshiping him, you know, telling him how much we love him. Let's tell him that we love him. Let's worship him. Let's tell him how. I just want to keep worshiping the Lord, brothers and sisters. I can't help it. Let's just tell him how much we love him. Sweetest name on earth. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, Jesus, oh, how I love Jesus, because he first loved me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He died to set me free. It tells me of his precious blood, the sinner's perfect plea. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because he first loved me. Brothers and sisters, I just want to pray for you right now. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to God, creator of heaven and earth. God Most High, El Elyon, hallelujah, is his name. El Shaddai, Jehovah Jireh, hallelujah. Jehovah Nisi, Jehovah Shammah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. He is the redeemer of mankind. God is my salvation, my deliverer in whom I shall trust. He's the fairest of 10,000. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. He is the King of kings. I'm kind of tired tonight, brothers and sisters, but the Lord is compelling me to tell you about Jesus. Hallelujah. He is the fairest of 10,000, the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star, the rose of Sharon, the balm of Gilead. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. Hallelujah. He's the Lamb slain from the foundation of the world. He is the rock, hallelujah, of ages. Hallelujah. He is the Redeemer of mankind. He is Yeshua. God is my salvation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise his holy name, for he is worthy of all praise and glory. There is none like you. There is none like you. I worship you, O mighty God. There is none like you. And I worship you, O King of kings. There is none like you. Hallelujah. Bless his name. Bless his holy name, brothers and sisters, for he is worthy of all praise and glory. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. He is worthy to be praised and adored. So we lift up holy hands in one accord, singing, blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. Brothers and sisters, I'm going to play that song right now. I see that it's on my little list. I'm going to play it, and I'm going to pray for you, because mighty is our God. Mighty is our God. Mighty is our King. Hallelujah. Nothing compares to him. There's no one like him. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Bless his name. Let's worship him a little bit more for another second, brothers and sisters. I'm going to pray for you. He's worthy. Worthy to be praised and adored. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hands in one accord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Be the name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, I want to pray for you right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. pray for you right now. Hallelujah. Father, we just come in agreement right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Hallelujah. For the powers of heaven and earth shall be shaken. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. I'm going to pray for you right now. Hallelujah, says the Lord. The powers of heaven and earth shall be shaken. Hallelujah. For behold, the Lord cometh to redeem mankind. Hallelujah. For he has come to set at liberty those who are bound. To set those who are the enemies of the cross at naught. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For destruction cometh as a flood, and they shall not escape. Hallelujah. The damned into everlasting destruction, and the righteous to everlasting glory. For thus says the Lord God Most High, King of kings and the Lord of lords. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I beheld Satan fall like lightning from the sky. He's cast down. And his fury is great because he knows his time is short. But a season, but a moment, brothers and sisters. For the Lord shall hide you until the indignation has passed. Hallelujah. For the Lord shall hide his sheep until this indignation has passed. I've set aside, hallelujah, chosen vessels unto me. Children of the seed of the woman have I set aside. Hallelujah, have I set you aside, hallelujah, as an honor unto my Father, hallelujah, a redeemed remnant unto myself. Hallelujah. I have decided, hallelujah, who shall follow me. Hallelujah. Remember that you didn't choose me, I chose you. Hallelujah. And called you unto myself. Hallelujah. Chosen vessels unto me, says the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 halakidabasu, anamasubai, kitabasubai, hallelujah, for the Gentile nations shall go into destruction to the valley of Jehoshaphat, hallelujah, in the valley of decision and recompense and humiliation. And destruction befalleth. Hallelujah. I keep seeing the number 8. I keep seeing the number 8. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, there are 8 people on the ark. 8 is new beginnings. The Lord Jesus rose on the first day of a new week after his Passion Week. The 8th day of his Passion Cycle was the day of the resurrection, a new beginning. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I hear the word resurrection right now. That's it. Resurrection. Resurrection. Resurrection of the dead in Christ. Resurrection of the saints of the Most High God. Resurrected. Resurrected. Hallelujah. Redeemed from off of this earth. And set out of reach of the enemy of the souls of man. Hallelujah. out of reach, in the sky. Hallelujah, way up high in the sky, out of reach. Hallelujah, out of reach. Hakuda yamasu, hale yamasubai. Delight, delight, delight thyselves in the ways of the Lord, and not in the ways of men. I set before you this day blessings and cursings. Hallelujah. Life and death. Hallelujah. Choose life. Choose resurrection. Choose redemption. Choose light. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we honor you, we praise you, Father, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for you are the mighty God. You are the mighty God. You are the mighty God, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord, you are the mighty God. Hallelujah, there is a battle. There is a battle coming. There's a battle coming. There is the final battle coming. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's a final battle coming. Choose this day. Choose this day. Hallelujah. I offer you the daily bread. It comes down from heaven. The daily bread that if you eat, you shall never taste death. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For it is the flesh of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. As he said in John chapter 6, I am the bread of life. Those who eat my flesh and drink my blood shall never taste death. For I have set death at naught against my people. Hallelujah. Death is swallowed up in victory. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Delight, delight, delight is the desire of my people. Hallelujah. To delight in me. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, the Lord has given me more. I need to meditate on it. And I'll see about making a video about it tomorrow. So, God bless you guys. God bless you guys. I'm going to pray for you. Father, right now, what I was going to do, but the Lord gave me a word. Hallelujah, Father, I pray right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, Lord. And I ask you, Lord God, to bless your people. Bless your people, Lord. And I speak right now, Lord, there's many people that's received the baptism of the Holy Spirit from the prayers, Lord, that you gave me to pray in the past. I want people to be encouraged by that. I pray for those who want to be filled with the Holy Spirit, to be filled with the Holy Spirit right now. Hallelujah. May you see the manifestation of the baptism of the Holy Spirit in your life, just like in Acts chapter 2. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. May you be filled right now in the name of Jesus Christ with the Holy Ghost and receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit, just as Paul asked the disciples in Ephesus, Acts chapter 19, have you received the Holy Spirit since you believed? The Holy Spirit was given to the church on the day of Pentecost. And I decree and declare for you to receive it right now by faith in Jesus' name, just like you did salvation. And I decree and declare that the Holy Spirit will come upon you right now. According to thy faith, let it be unto you. May you speak with other unknown tongues. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Father, we praise you, Lord God. Father, hallelujah. I speak right now. The Lord is telling me a spirit of deliverance. I speak right now for deliverance from smoking, deliverance from alcohol and drugs, deliverance from bondages of pornography and alcohol. Right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, I decree and declare deliverance upon all who come in agreement with me right now. Receive it. Let the virtue of the Lord flow upon you. Hallelujah. Out of his spirit. Hallelujah. And I decree and declare out of our bellies flow rivers of living water. Hallelujah. Whoever drinks of this water will never thirst again, Jesus said, John chapter 4. Hallelujah. I decree and declare it right now. Hallelujah. You'll never thirst again for alcohol in Jesus' name. You'll never thirst again for pornography in Jesus' name. You'll never thirst again for cigarettes in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. That you may thirst for righteousness. Jesus said, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Hallelujah. I speak the blessings of God upon you, the blessings of health, wealth, wisdom, peace, joy, and love. I speak it upon you right now in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ. I speak it right now. To be filled with his love, be filled with the fullness of his joy in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. God bless, brothers and sisters. I better cut it off. I got to get some sleep and come back. God bless you all. I ask you guys to pray, and the people in the Seattle area, Vancouver, please message me, and then other people. I was also considering other people asked me to come to Northern California, San Francisco, and then Northern California, other people in Las Vegas, L.A. area. So I'm praying about which one of those areas to go to in September, October. So you guys to pray with me. Of course, as you know, always, you know, let me say the disclaimer. Well, of course, if the rapture happens, it won't matter, okay? Barring the rapture, praying for a plan where to go. God bless you guys. Tell the Lord you love him. Tell him you love him. God bless.